Long ago, in the heart of Nygard, there was a Viking village known as Boria. This was the home of Tyrim. He was just an ordinary Viking boy on a small island. But it wouldn't be long before he would distinguish himself as a hero.